It's not about me, it's about you. And it's about you and you and you. You have got to make the hard decision. What are the ideas? What are the laws that make sense for your lives? The ideas that I am fighting for now didn't come to me yesterday. I supported Medicare for All 30 years ago. Nobody told me that it was a good idea to stand with the working class of this country. I've been on more picket lines, I expect, than all my opponents combined. That's what I do.